Thank you, Haisul. Now it's time for Pets on the Plaza, where we show off adorable, adoptable animals who are still looking for their forever homes. And today, we're reintroducing you to Henry, who has been looking for a family since we first met him back in November. Here is 47ABC's Leanne Guyette.
This sweet boy is Henry. He seems older, but this fella is just a year and a half old. He's a foxhound mix who was apparently abandoned by a hunter in the woods of Virginia. You may notice that Henry moves slowly. That is because he is blind in one eye, so he tends to get nervous in new surroundings. Once he is comfortable, though, he is happy to sniff around or get snuggled and pet. Henry loves attention, and with those big floppy red-brown ears, how could you not want to give them a scratch? His medium-length white coat has beautiful black and red-brown accents down his back and tail. Henry has an old soul and moves slowly, but he is strong. He'll need a little help gaining confidence in his new home, but other than that, he is pretty easygoing and enjoys a good stroll. Due to his impaired vision, Henry will do best in a home with kids 10 and older. He does get along well with both other dogs and even cats. Henry definitely kept me laughing during his visit to the Plaza and will make a great dog for someone willing to give him a chance. Can you find room in your heart for Henry? Leanne Guyette, 47ABC.
Henry is available for adoption through Celebrating Pugs in Denton for an adoption fee of $350. He is already fixed and up to date on his shots. He just needs a forever home. For more information about Henry, visit CelebratingPugs.com. Stay tuned, we'll have more news and weather straight ahead. This is 47.